2019 workshop. Staff report.
Madam Mayor. Get back a little ways. My booming voice. Madam Mayor, members of the City Council, item 5C pertains to naming three facilities. You could call them essentially park, recreation, or open space facilities in Union City, including the Union City Arboretum, which is proposed to be named the Union City Arboretum. That's the weakest one of the bunch. Naming our community garden in honor of John Haley, a longtime council meeting attendee who always gave us heck when we deserved it, and has been a tireless advocate of our community garden, which we essentially lease for nothing from PG&E up in the Seven Hills area. So, and Mr. Haley is here, along with his lovely bride and family. And then finally, another, you might say, long overdue recognition for our teen workshop, also known as the Teen Bicycle Workshop, naming that facility in honor of longtime city employee and the founder and manager of that facility for over 30 years, Larry Orozco. So staff recommends that the council adopt a resolution making these three name designations in accordance with the council's policies on naming park and recreation facilities.
Thank you so much, Tony. So our arboretum, I see the gentleman in the audience, Dan Rivera, that you're welcome, John. And thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's really great to see you. Okay, last and certainly not least, Larry Orozco. Larry O, as the world knows you. The bicycle shop on Mission Boulevard. I keep meaning to take parts over there and they're just sitting at home. One of these days I'll get over there. Maybe it'll just show up at your house and you can take them for me. In any case, I know this is a big day for all three of you. I appreciate the community coming out to support each and every one of you. We don't normally have this many people at council meetings, so it's nice to see the chairs filled. The honors are well deserved. You all are making your mark on Union City and its history, and I thank you so much. And having said that, I'm wondering if my colleagues would like to give any comments at this point.
Well, I'd just like to add my congratulations. I had an opportunity at the reception to say hello, and we'll look forward to an opportunity to give a standing ovation to all three of you. Thank you for your great work in the community.
Yeah, I just want to congratulate everybody to did that great work out there. I remember when I became a planning commission 2006, and I know John Haley was attending all the meeting back then, and it was nice to see him, you know, raising his voice, telling him what he knows, what he wants to get it done in Union City. That was great. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Now, this is an agendized item, so if anybody would like to speak on this item, you're more than welcome to come on up to the podium.
Linda Miramontes, 503 Whipple Road, Union City, California, born and raised in Decoto, California. So, thank you for the opportunity. I wasn't expecting to speak, but I need to say something about Larry here. So, Madam Mayor, Council Members, staff, and ladies and gentlemen, Larry is very special to us. First, before I go on, congratulations to everybody and to John also today. It's been years, and I've been a resident of Union City 61 years, and I've seen so many changes in Union City. And Larry Orozco is a person who not was only my boss, but a boss of many people. I worked in a lot of different positions in the city, for the teen center, for the teen bike shop, for the recreation center. But Larry has impacted so many lives, not just our youth in our community, but our adults as well. and we're very proud of him. We're very thankful to the city for recognizing his accomplishments, and we want to say we love you, Larry, and thank you for all you've done, because without you, many of us would not be where we're at today. Thank you.
Rosie, excellent speech.